Hi everybody and welcome. Today I have SteelSeries Apex Pro TKL Generation 3 and I'm going to show you how can you easily change your colors using SteelSeries Prism. But first we have to open our application SteelSeries.gg and now we have to click Engine. Now we have to click Prism and here as you can see we can change colors. Freeway, Prism, Radioactive Glow, Rainbow Split, Rainbow, Self-Destruct, and as you can see, there are all the presets that we have here. That's it. Hope it helps you. Goodbye.